Taking care of the mentally challenged is tough work, but I love the guys I take care of. There's Norman, who works in a donut shop. Arnold, who's a janitor in a movie theater, and who always says he's gonna run away to Russia. Barry, who thinks he's a pro golfer. And Lucian. He can't read, but he still checks out Armload's library books anyway. They're a great bunch of guys.